Good morning, children. I am Miss Julian Peter. So, how are you? I hope you are safe and healthy. Please do not go out and stay at home. Stay safe. We are here with some learning videos to help you study at home. Today, I will teach you EBS and the first chapter is My Body. Please have a look. About me, my body. My body is made up of different parts. Each of these body parts is called an organ. Organ is divided into two parts, the external organ and the internal organ. With external organ, as you can see, external means outside. So, organs that can be seen by us is known as external organ. Now, we have an external organ, for example, head, trunk and limb. In head, head comprises of hair, forehead, eyes, nose, ears, etc. Trunk is chest, back, shoulder, stomach, etc. In limbs, we have arm, hands, foot, knee, etc. Now moving on to internal organs. By the word internal, it means inside. The organs inside our body. Organs that cannot be seen by us. For example, heart, lungs, liver, kidneys, stomach, brain, etc. Now along with these internal and external organs, we also have a set of very important organs just to know about the things around us, that is the sense organs. Now we have five sense organs and they are eyes, ears, nose, tongue and skin. Now we will see what are the functions of these organs. The first one, eyes, which help us to see. Ears, which help us to hear. Nose, which help us to smell and breathe. Tongue, which helps us to taste. And skin helps us to feel and covers our entire body. Here we come to hobbies. Now what are hobbies? Hobbies are different things we like to do in our free time. Like example, reading storybooks, listening to music, swimming, singing, dancing, etc. So children, I hope you have understood this. Now, your work is to read the whole chapter thoroughly and also learn the question and answers which I am giving you. Now we move on to the exercise. Exercise number A. Please write down these in your book. The first one, you have to write yes or no. Do you touch your eyes with dirty hands? No. Wash your hands often? Yes. Rub your eyes? No. Cut your nails regularly? Yes. Strain your eyes by watching too much TV? No. Eat healthy food? Yes. Keep your nose clean? Yes. Exercise number C. Look at the pictures given below. Write the sense organs that is helping the child to feel the warmth. Skin. Taste chocolate. Tongue. Watch a rainbow. Eyes. Hear a bell ring. Ears. Smell a flower. Nose. Now move on to fill in the blanks. Number D. Knee is an external organ. We use our skin to feel. Nose is our sense organ. Our tongue helps us to taste things. We use our legs to walk, run, and jump. These are the exercises which you will write in your notebook. The first one is fill in the blanks. Arms and legs are called limbs. Our tongue helps us to taste. The eyelids and eyelashes protect our eyes. The nose helps us to smell. We have 5 sense organs. Ears helps us to hear different sounds. Number 2, answer these questions. Number 1, what are external organs? Give 3 examples. Answer, the body parts which we can see are called external organs. Example, eyes, ears, nose. Name the sense organs. The sense organs are ears, tongue, nose, eyes, and skin. Number 3, how will you take care of your eyes? We can take care of our eyes by washing it with clean and cool water. Number 4, what are hobbies? Give 3 examples. The things we like to do in our free time are called hobbies. Example, dancing, drawing, and playing. Number 5, what are internal organs? Give 3 examples. Answer, the organs that are inside the body and cannot be seen by us are called internal organs. Example, heart, lungs, and liver. Number 6, what is an organ? Our body is made up of different parts. Each of these body parts is called an organ. Number 7, why should we take care of our body? We should take care of our body to stay fit and healthy. 8, what is posture? Posture is the way we sit, stand, or walk. Number 9, name the largest sense organ. How does it help us? Skin is the largest sense organ. It helps us to feel things around us. And the last one, number 10, what are sense organs? The body parts that help us to know about the things around us are called sense organs. Dear parents, please help your child to learn and write the notes provided by me. Thank you.